Baltimore's Mike Boddicker beat Boston on the next to last day of the season to become the only 20-game winner in the league. He also led the league in ERA at 2.79. His 11 losses included three straight to start the season.